Coach, congratulations. A 20-point win on the road, that's something not easy to come by, but your team really had a great performance offensively and defensively today.
Yeah, I was really proud of our group, just been challenging them to step up and do different things. And we got in the locker room at halftime and just really just talked about the things that we needed to do for us to get better. So it definitely was, again, another team effort. And just really proud of how we're growing. You know, you look across when you get four players in double figures, it really helps. Turned the ball over more than we should have, especially in the first half. Ended up with 18, but I really believe we really did a lot. We won the boards. So we did some of the things that we talked about earlier in the pregame show, and just really proud of us just continuing to finding a way. It's hard to win on the road. And Matilda does a great job. They do a great job and have been playing very well at home.
I know we talked to the pregame about the importance of starting strong, and you guys were able to do that today. And that seemed to kind of get you guys a lot of momentum here to the rest of the game.
Well, I tell you what, we've been we always look at how we come out of the locker room. And when we have a good third quarter, it really helps us. And we was 22-10 in the third quarter. So I think it really helps set the momentum, set the table. For us to do the things that we need to. So we just got to continue to keep working to get better.
Obviously, your defense was really locked in. You held them to just 12 points in the first half, but then the offense came on in the second half. I don't know where it finished. At one point, you were shooting like 73% from the field in the second half, but good to see that you were able to find different ways to win this game at different points in the game.
And that's so true. And I think, you know, you look at like different people were able to come in off the bench and give us some minutes. Wasn't the production as the last time from our bench, but we're able to sub and get some people some minutes. And that's what we're trying to figure out and work out, try to make sure that we can get Ant and Sam and different players a blow when they need it. And so we're working and we're a work in progress, but we're super happy that we got a first conference road win, and I'm excited for them.
That progress certainly showed itself today. Coach, congratulations on the win. Back above 500 conference play. I will catch up with you for the next one here this week.
All right, thank you.